Donald Ross, and I'm the investigator in charge of the PSB investigation of the train derailment here in Lac-Mégantic. I'd like to begin by saying thank you to the citizens of Lac-Mégantic for your warmth, your generosity, and your patience. You know you have suffered a terrible tragedy here, yet you've welcomed us in these trying circumstances, and your words of support and encouragement to our team members is very much appreciated. I'm here to advise you that the Transportation Safety Board of Canada is wrapping up its on-site operations. But that doesn't mean that our work is done. A long examination and analysis phase now begins. Our investigators have almost completed their examination and documentation of the wreckage scene here at Lac-Mégantic and have gathered the data that we need from the accident site. Now that the field phase is winding down, we're moving into the second phase of our investigation. I don't have any definitive findings to report this time, but there are some important next steps that I'd like to mention. We're conducting brake tests on the locomotives from the accident and on the tank cars being held at Nantes. This will help determine their condition, their reaction, and their performance. And we'll continue to collect information from both the Railway and Transport Canada. This information will be cross-referenced to help investigators validate the data they have collected and help us get a clear picture of the way in which this railway was being operated by the railway and was being overseen by the regulator. The investigation team has identified a series of tests to be completed and a number of items to be examined at our TSB laboratory in Ottawa. In the coming months, investigators and engineering experts will carefully analyze metallurgical samples, damage records, and many photographs to determine the crashworthiness of the tank cars involved in the derailment. We'll review 3D images scanned with the assistance of the U.S. National Transportation Safety Board, which have preserved the exact state of a number of the damaged tankers, and which will help us understand tank car performance during the accident in greater detail. We'll examine selected wreckage in the laboratory and test components, such as brakes and wheel sets. We'll conduct theoretical analysis